Hello, Alyx? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Ah, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone. They must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it. Ah, would you look at that? Resin. And if there's resin around here, there should be a Combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alyx, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah. The Alyx.
Well done. Oh, a health station.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Hey, you were right. These are great.
Careful of that barnacle, Alyx.
Oh, How'd you meet my dad, anyway? You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Left. Just looking, Russ. I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. Considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Oh, great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. Still there, alyx?
Mm-hmm. Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell. I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
What is that? Oh, boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. Just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift. That's my gun!
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't that bad.
Thank you.
Crap!
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's a torture place. So they're hardly gonna torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Thank you.
seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Is that? Whoa. More floating cardboard. Fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell?
The alyx fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
The alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, alyx Vance. I will help the alyx Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
I've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.